Okay, children, can you able to see the screen? Can you able to see the screen, all of you? Just raise your thumb. Yeah, okay. Okay then. Prabhat, where are you, Prabhat? Are you present? Now, is it okay, children? You can see the whiteboard. Can you see the whiteboard? I have muted you. As I have muted you, you can just show your thumb. Yes, okay. Let us start the multiplication problems. Yesterday, we have learned about multiplication, product, multiplier, multiplicand, and all, right? So let us do some multiplication problems today, and then later on we'll go to the course book work. Okay, all of you get ready with your notebooks right now. Notebooks. Stucking in between. క్లియర్ లేదు అదే పిల్లలు అంటున్నాను క్లియర్ లేదు లెట్ అస్ స్టార్ట్ చిల్డ్రన్ టేక్ ఎ ఫ్రెష్ పేజ్ పుట్ టుడేస్ డేట్ It's classwork. Today's classwork part. First bit. Multiply. Or solve the following. Puriya, are you present? I cannot see your video. Puriya. Siddhant, Sreetan, Sai Kirtan, Netra, Vinmay. You people have to on your videos. Lasya. You just have to on your videos. Until then, I'll not start the class. On your videos, children. Netra, Vinmay, Lasya, Ashish, on your videos. Prabhat, (324×7). I said yesterday that to read the tables, right? Have you all read the tables again? I think you all are perfect till 20. Shall I ask you, some of you people, right now? Are you all ready? Just raise your thumb, those who have practiced the tables yesterday. Yesterday, those who have practiced the tables, just raise your thumb. Yeah, Rohan, he practiced it since. Good, good. What about others? Shashank, you have not practiced yesterday. Then how you will do the multiplication problems then? How can I tell you this, solving problems and all? Yeah, Shashank, you know? Do you know tables? Till where you can tell?
12, ma'am.
12? Say 12 table.
12 1 12 2 12 2 12 24 12 3 36 12 4 48 12 5 16 12 6 12 7 12 8 12 9 12 10 12 11 12 20.
Very good. Try to read the other tables also today, okay?
Okay.
I have told you till 20, right? Try to practice the tables till 20. What okay. about others, children? Siri Chandana? Have you read tables? Siri, I know that you are, you can hear me. You are just ignoring. You are just pretending that you cannot hear me. Siri, you have way your headset and all, and even then you are just not responding me. Why? Siri Chandana, try to practice tables perfectly. Got it? Yeah, Kritik, you are perfect with tables, Nana. Very good. Indivar, what about you? Till where you know? Indivar, yeah, till where you know? Frequently from the summer vacation onwards, I'm going on telling to get perfect in tables, children. Why you are neglecting this? Tell me. Indivar, till where you know? Till what table you know? At least you know 9 table. 9 table you know? No, Indivar. Yeah, tell me 9.
9 5 are 40, 9 6 are 55, 9 5 are 55, 9 6 are 45, 9 5 are 55, 9 6 are 54, 9 6 are 54.
Tomorrow I'll be asking you again this 9 table only. You must be get perfect. Like if I ask you from the middle also, how much is 9 4s? Are you just have to say immediately it's 36, right? You should not go on telling the tables like from 1 to 10. You must get perfect if I ask you from the middle also. Got it? Prabhat, are you there? Prabhat, are you present, Prabhat? Prabhat.
मत है ना एक बच्चा సరే
ఇది స్క్రీన్ నంబర్ కెమెరా క్లియర్ లేదంట థర్డ్ వస్తుంది బ్లర్డ్ Faizan, are you perfect with the tables? Faizan, yesterday also I intimated you people to read till 20, right? Tell me at least one table, any one table to me now. Faizan, mute, unmute yourself and tell me. I'll be asking you, I'll be covering each and every person until we complete this with multiplication chapter, right? Within that time I will be covering each and every person. I'll be asking you from the middle also. You should get ready to tell the tables if I ask you in the middle also. Got it? Where is Faizan? Tell me, Nana. Till where you know perfectly?
One table.
Yes? Faizan.
Ma'am,
you tell me 9 table. 9 table. Vinmay, you are sleeping, taking rest. Vinmay.
Ma'am, I will say tomorrow.
Tomorrow you will say. You are assuring me, right? Surely you are saying tomorrow, right? You should get perfect and say tomorrow, okay? Now let us start. You people also get ready to tell the tables. I'll be asking you each and every person. Got it? Now let us go to the solution part. It's 324 into 7. How we have to multiply this? Start always from the... Mute yourself, Faizan. Now mute yourself. 324 into 7. Yeah. You all know 7 table, right? 7 ones are 7. 7 twos are 14. 7 threes are 21. 7 fours are 28. 7 fives are 35. Let us take till here. Here we need 7 fours are, right? Or how much is 7 fours are? It's 28. How much it is? It's 28. What exists in the ones place now? The ones place number exists in the ones place. What is it? It is 8. Now, carry over this tens place number 2 to tens place. How much? 2 is carried over to tens place. Now, here you have to multiply the number here in the tens place. What was before in the tens place? Before we carry over 2 to that, it's 2, right? Multiply these two. 7 twos are is 14. 4 will come under tens place and this 1 is carried over to the hundreds place. Now multiply 7 and 3. 7 threes are is how much? It's 21. 21 plus 1 is how much? It's 22. The answer is 2248. You just observe how I placed the answer here. See, the last two which you got, I have placed under thousands place, right, children? Got it? See, these two should be under thousands place. Take down. Yes, Ashish? Any doubt? Ashish, any doubt? Yes, Ashish? You have raised your hand.
Ma'am?
Tell me.
Ma'am,
I didn't add here 16, right? Yes, yes. I didn't add this 2. See, 7 twos are is 14. Plus 2 is how much? It's 16, right, children? You have to add the carrying part. Thank you. You have done all these problems before also, right? Take down soon. Let us go to next problem. We have to do some problems based on 3-digit number into 3-digit number. Finish. Don't take all these things. For just for your information's sake, I have written all this. These things you have to do in rough notes. Next, let's go to B8. A 3-digit number multiplied by 2-digit number. 324 × 47. Now let us multiply with the digit which is in the ones place. Okay, let us multiply with this 7. 7 fours are is how much? 28. 2 is carried over to the before place value. Okay, I mean next place value. Next, 7 twos are is, you have to multiply these two, and for the getting answer you have to add the carrying part. Okay, 7 twos are is 14 plus 2 is how much? It's 16. 16, 6 should be here and 1 is carried over to the next place. Okay, now let us multiply these two. Now 7 threes are is how much? It's 21 plus 1 is how much? It's 22. See how I have placed these digits under till thousands place it has come. Now coming to the multiplying by 7 is completed, right? Now let us multiply by 4. Let us multiply by 4, but the answers from where you have to start, as we are multiplying with a tens number, we should start writing the answer from the tens place onwards. You just leave this ones place, children, and it should be written in the next step, next line. Okay, when you multiply by 4, you just have to leave the ones place and start writing the answers from the tens place onwards. 4 fours are is how much, children? It is 16. Again, don't get confused here. See, I'll remove this part so that it will be more clear to you while placing the carrying parts. Okay, here it is 4 fours are 16. As we have multiplied these two, what is the answer we got, children? It's 16 we got. 6 we are placing under tens place, and this 1 should be carried over to which one? As we have multiplied this 4, this 1 should be carried over to the next place, right? This is the next place value, tens place only. Again, some of you may get confused, and this 1 you people will write on hundreds place. You should not do like that. Okay, it should be placed on tens place only. Got it? This thing you have to make it clear first. Here, I know that you people will get confused here itself. See, as you are multiplying these two, we got the answer as 16, right? 6 should be placed under tens place, and the same 1 should be carried over to the tens place only. Got it? Up of it. Remember, it is up of it. Exactly. Up of it. Okay. Now, let us multiply these two now. It's 4 twos are how much? 8. 8. For this 8, you have to, these things is finished, right? The new carrying part we got here, right? That 1 should be added to 8. 4 twos are is how much? It's 8 plus 1 is how much? It's 9. Completed. Till here it is completed. Let us go further now. Now here, what is the thing left over here? We have to multiply this 3 by 4, right? With 2 it is completed. With 2 it is completed. Now let us multiply by 3. 4 into 3 is how much, children? It is 12, and no other carrying part over here, as we can't find any numbers in this place. Simply you have to write that 12 like this way. See, you have to present this one under 10,000s place. This 2 and 2 will be getting to you in the thousands place. This is hundreds, this is tens and ones. See how we have to write. This one will be getting to you under 10,000s place. Got it? Now let us add. Instead of this hyphen, you people can put, see, I have placed here a hyphen. You don't think it as a minus symbol. It is a hyphen symbol I have placed. Instead of this hyphen symbol, you can use zero, or else you can use a multiplication symbol, or else you can use a plus symbol. Got it, children? Any kind of symbol you can use here, simply just to show that nothing is there under that ones place in the second step. Got it? Now let's add this. Okay, let us add these numbers. See, 8 under nothing is there, right? Start adding from the ones place onwards again. Okay, you start adding from the ones place onwards. 8 under nothing is there, you have to write 8. Next, 6 plus 6 is how much? You all already know how to add these one digit numbers and all. It became easy for you people to add, right? 6 plus 6 is how much? It's 12. Carry over to the next place. 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 9 is how much? It's 12 again. 2 here and 1 carried over to the next place. How many numbers you can see again? It's 1, 2, 2. If you add these three, how much you will get? 1 plus 2 is 3. 3 plus 2 is 5. Next, 1 exists in the 10,000s place. That 1 should be taken under that as answer. So what is the answer you got here now? It's 15,228. Got it, children? It's 15,228. Why you people have muted your videos? Always I should say this thing. I'll call you one day. I'll strictly call you people and I'll take a serious action on you people. You do like this. Sreetan also nowadays hiding his face. I don't know why. Shall we go to next problem? Let us multiply a 3-digit number with a 3-digit number now. We have just done, multiplied a 3-digit number with a 2-digit number, right? This thing we have, you people have done previously also in the last class also. Sorry, last grade also you have done this kind of problems, right? I know that everybody is having idea how to do this kind of problems, right, children? Any more problem is there? You all have done this kind of problems in the last year itself, right? Yes? Yeah, okay. Some of you are saying yes, but some of you have hided your faces. With these people, I'm feeling very much inconvenience. Try to on your videos, all of you. Let us go to next problem. See, babe, 327 into 123. Here, we are multiplying a three-digit number with a three-digit number only. The same process you have to apply, like when you multiply with two-digit number, what you have done then? In the second step, you left this ones place number and you started writing answer from the tens place, right? In the same manner, for this three-digit number multiplication also, you third step will be introduced here. See, let us see now. 327 into 123. These kind of problems we'll be doing more further. Okay. Let us start multiplying with this three. Right. It comes. The answer comes as the first step. Okay. Let us multiply now. 3 7s are is how much? It's 21. One under ones place and two is carried over. Got it? Now let us multiply this 3 by 2. 3 2s are is 6 plus 2 is how much? 8. Next again multiply this by 3 again. 3 3s are is 9. Let me take it more clearly once again. This is finished, completed multiplying by 3. Now let us multiply by which number, children? All of you say which number you have to multiply now? With what number you have to multiply right now? Everybody has muted your videos. Don't make me serious, children. These many times, after intimating these many times also, you people are doing the same thing. Tell me with what number I have to multiply now? Stop doing it. After we complete the simplification here, you people can take down. You have multiplied by 3, right? Then you have to multiply with what number now? First step is completed. Just to show your lip movement. Yeah, Samanyu is showing with fingers. Good. At least do something. I cannot able to mute you people now. Unmute you people now. You can just show just by presenting with your lip movement or else by fingers. Some of your videos got stuck right now. Okay, you have to multiply by 2 now. Start multiplying from ones place onwards again. Let us remove the carrying parts which we have done for 3, okay? Let us start taking the fresh carrying over parts, okay? 2 7s are is how much? It's 14. So you have to start, you just have to leave this ones place and you have to start writing the answer from the tens place onwards. 2 7s are is how much? It's 14. This 4 must be placed under tens place and again this 1 is carried over to tens place only. See, straight. Okay, now let us multiply these two. 2 2s are is 4. For 4 we have to add 1. How much it is? It's 5. Next again multiply this 2 by 3. 2 3s are is how much? It's 6. Completed multiplying by 2. Let us go to 1 now. With the same process you have to apply while multiplying by 1, but you should start from what? You have to leave this tens place also now. As we are multiplying with a hundreds number, start writing the answer from hundreds place onwards. Okay, One, sevens are is seven. One twos are is two. One threes are is three. Let us add all these three steps now. Okay. Add now. Start from ones place onwards. Okay. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, and even here we got 10,000s place also. Start adding from the ones place. What you can see in the ones place? Only one you can see, right? That one should be placed under ones place. Come to tens place. What are the numbers you can see here? 8 and 4. 8 plus 4. You people, I guess that you people can easily count it, right? 8 plus 4 is how much? 8, keep it in the mind. 4 fingers open. All these are old things, right? You people should get an immediate answer for such kind of questions. Yeah, Nana. Running.
Darwin, I muted you.
Can you able to hear me, children? Can you hear me? Okay. Okay, it's 12, right? 8 plus 4 is 12. So how I should write this? 2 and 1 as carrying part. 1 plus 9. So now I can see 4 numbers here, right? What are those? 1 plus 9 plus 5 plus 7. I am adding this part now. Okay, 1 plus 9 plus 5 plus 7. 4 numbers are there. These 4 numbers, let us add. 1 plus 9 is how much? It's 10. 10 plus 5 is how much? It's 15. 15 plus 7 is how much? For such cases, you can count by taking the forward counting using fingers. 15, keep it in the mind. 7 fingers open. 15 after. 7 fingers open. 15 after. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. 22. So here you have to place 2, and 2 is carried over to the tens place again. Time up. Now how many numbers you can see here? 2 plus 6 plus 2, right? 2 plus 6 is 8. 8 plus 2 is 10 again. For this 10, you have to place this 0 here, and this one should be carried over to the next place, that is 10,000s place. What are the numbers you can see right now in the 10,000s place? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1 and 3, which is equal to 4, right? So the answer which we got here is 40,221. Clear to you all? Some of you are playing there. Don't make the others disturbed. Is it clear to you all how to multiply a 3-digit number into a 3-digit number? Only the thing, yes, Nana, good. See, only the thing you have to remember is, see, you here the third step got introduced, right? While placing the third step, you should start writing the answer from the hundreds place onwards. This thing you have to remember. And if we go on doing some more problems of this kind, you will get perfect. Okay. The practice is more needed. The practice needs more. So that's why this kind of problems you people have to practice in your rough book also. Take down this kind of problems and try to attempt those problems in your rough book also, as along with homework part. Got it? Sometimes I'll be asking you your rough work also. You have to show me how many problems you have done, what all you have done. You people have to show me. I may point out any one person daily and I may ask you daily. Got it? Time is not finished. 12:30. Okay, children, it is enough till today. Till here it is enough for today. Let us continue with some more problems tomorrow, and I'll be giving you some problems as homework. Got it, children? Bye, children. Have a nice day.